Among those is the APEC Study Center's Consortium Conference 2017, which discussed a wide range of issues including new trends, challenges and outlook for the Asia-Pacific region, relevance and dynamism for APEC in the new context, and promoting resilience, sustainable and inclusive growth among APEC members, among others. Meanwhile, the Committee on Trade and Investment hosted the Trade Policy Dialogue, identifying building block for facilitating digital trade. The Human Resources Development Working Group organized a workshop on the action plan for the APEC Education Strategy and another workshop on skills education and training and social protection in APEC. Meanwhile, the Policy Partnership on Science, Technology and Innovation Meeting, the 26th Automotive Dialogue and the APEC-wide Regulatory Forum took place on the same day. These meetings and workshops are designed to prepare contents for the second senior officials meeting slated for May 17th to 18th.